Welcome to Cooking with Jeremiah, episode number 274. The taco mixture is done, as you can see. I got 4 taco shells I preheat in the oven. I got more taco shells in the box. But like, subscribe, and talk to you next video. Now it's time to enjoy my dinner.